First, I'd like to give a big shout out to my O-line. You know, they made a lot of holes tonight. Saw them making the right reads. Coach calling the right calls. So first of all, I want to give credit to them. I felt comfortable out there, you know, with my knee. Getting a lot of back, getting back to 100% healthy. So, you know, I felt comfortable out there getting the rhythm. I feel like, you know, we just didn't make the plays we needed to make. Just got to come back next week and work harder.